Developing right now, the militant Islamic group ISIS claims that they have a video showing the beheading of a U.S. aid worker, Peter Kassig. Our Kate Renner is live in the newsroom this morning with the latest developments here, Kate.
And Tom, the claims from ISIS were made early this morning after a video and still image of the beheaded American surfaced on websites used by the group in the past. It is the most gruesome video released yet by ISIS. ISIS had warned America several weeks ago that Kassig, like two American journalists before him, would be executed for American military action in Iraq and Syria. Since his capture in Syria last October, Kassig had converted to Islam and changed his name to Abdul Rahman. The 26-year-old from Indiana had served as an Army Ranger in Iraq. He moved to the Middle East in 2012, founding a medical aid organization to help those most affected by Syria's brutal war. The White House says the U.S. intelligence community is working to determine the authenticity of the video, and that if it is found authentic, the White House would be appalled by the brutal murder of an innocent American. Coming up at 8:30, hear the pleas from Kassig's family and what a letter their son wrote to them said before his execution. Live in the newsroom, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
All right, Kate, thank you.